strike three. And for the first time since 2003, the West Florida softball program is headed back to the NCAA Division II Softball Championship.